Baby, it's cold outside. I really can't stay.
Mama, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
I said it's cold outside.
I wish I knew how.
Tickle the death that you dropped in.
To break this spell. To break this spell.
You better break that spell or go to.
Mother will start to worry.
Mama, what's your hurry?
Father will be pacing the floor.
When he's gotta go, he's gotta go.
Really, I'd better hurry.
Please don't worry.
Well, maybe just a half a drink more.
Put some hot records on while I'm full.
Avers might think.
Mama, it's bad out there.
Hey, Pops.
What's that?
What's in this drink?
There ain't no fun to be had out there, you know.
This evening has been.
Ain't even started yet.
So nice and fine.
Take another drink of wine. Maybe you'll change your mind.
Often said, no, 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 sir.
You don't have to call me sir.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
Give it up, give it up, give it up.
I really can't stay.
And that old night.
Ah, but it's cold outside.
Look here, babes.
Huh?
Look out that window there.
Ooh, yeah.
See that window right there?
Ooh.
The one up top? Not that window, honey. You looking at a bay window there. I'm speaking about the one that's not boarded up over here.
Yeah,
see that?
Yeah.
See all that snow coming down there? Coming down the drones, ain't it?
Yeah.
You know one thing, Mama? I really shouldn't say ain't. Because it ain't right. But you know one thing? There ain't no use you going out there in all that bad weather, getting them little old Duesenbergs all frostbitten and stuff like that.
Well, Pops, you know how Mom and Pop is. I didn't tell them where I was going.
You didn't do what?
In fact, I sneaked out of the house.
Oh, Velma, don't you never do that to your Mom and Papa, you know? Yeah? But since you're here, that's what I mean.
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
What about my sorrow?
At least there will be plenty implied.
You telling me?
I really can't stay.
I'm that old.
But it's cold outside. Hey, Pops.
What's that name?
You know, I'd really like to stick around.
Why'd you do that?
Well, I live so far. I live way over on the other side of town. You dig? Way over, way over there. Way over, way over.
What'd you say, Earl? What'd you say?
Don't pay that chick no mind. I dug her. She hangs out on South Farrell.
No. No. South Farrell.
I tell you, that's where she is.
No. And she told, well, hey, you told me you lived in Sugar Hill there, man. Oh, I mean, you know, jive out of my $8. Take your shoes
Blues of Lucy. And let's get juicy now.
Woo!